The legendary Dalmatian singer died. We still sing his song today. So sad. After a long and difficult illness, the legendary Croatian singer died at the age of 74. Milo Hrnic, Croatian media reports, in his long musical career, Hrnic led 20 albums and more than 200 songs. Even for the first time of Festival of Pop Music in Split in 1982, he was celebrated with a well-known compilation comeback the following. So sad. If you are a fan, then please comment RIP. And if you are new to the channel, then please subscribe for latest update. Thank you. Please subscribe if you are new to the channel.